Here in the Working Memory and Language Lab, we look at how children use language to solve problems and remember information. So working memory is really just kind of holding on to information while also using that information in service of some immediate goal. One of the studies that we're currently working on is called the development of rehearsal in children. And so we are looking at a strategy called verbal rehearsal, which is where you, if you're getting a list of items, for example, you might say the names of those things over and over to yourself repeatedly. And we know a lot about how adults do this. We know very little about how children do it. Right now, we are working with children who are ages 4 to 8 years old. All the children we're working with right now are typically hearing, typically developing children, just to get that baseline, to understand what should we expect from children of that age. And then the goal in the near future is to start looking with children who have hearing aids or cochlear implants, and more children with developmental language disorder.
7.
The goals of my lab overall is to really understand how different sort of challenges in the environment or within an individual child affect that child's ability to sort of think and remember and problem solve. Understanding how language interacts with these higher level cognitive skills will help us develop interventions and to know when to intervene for children who maybe aren't on that same path. Boys Town is such a great place to be doing this work. I think this is a perfect place because it allows sort of that conversation between clinical and sort of basic cognitive science research to happen.